Dolphins and foxes, whatever you identify yourself as. I'm here identifying myself as a turtle and as a gamer today. We're going to play some Valheim. I gave Damon the heads up, but I think it's about his dinner time. So we'll see. Let's mute myself on Twitch so I'm not listening to myself. So we'll see when he gets here. But I got things to do. Until then, I got a lot of iron and silver and stuff to smelt. Let's start this game so I give him a password at least. He oftentimes doesn't respond to me when I say I'm going to play. He usually waits till he hears the password, and then he'll just pop in for a howdy-do. By the way, guys, I'm also on Discord, gamerabroad.com/discord. You guys can actually watch the stream there if you would prefer. It's in a 1440p, 60 frames per second. Discord does a lot better than Twitch or YouTube or whatever you may be watching or want to visit me on a live stream on. And you can also talk to me personally. You can mute your mic if you don't want to talk. You can listen in live to our conversation, or you can just turn your mic on and have a chat. I don't mind. I'm not shy. I hope you're not either. So let me think of a password. I try to think of something clever. I never do it. That's my password. Now I'm going to shoot over to a screen you guys cannot see because it's super secret and private, and I'm going to give Damon the credentials. By the way, Valheim, I got a question actually in Discord last time I streamed. You guys didn't catch that. One of my longtime friends, A-Bomb Biker, came in, and he asked the question whether or not it's a persistent world. Valheim is not a persistent world. You actually have to be playing the game for a server to be active. My game or my computer is the server, if I decide it to be the server. Otherwise, I play it locally. And in this case, it's a server, so I can have Damon come in and join me. Typing and talking is not something I'm very good at, but it is a skill that I can work on. All right, here we are. We are on game. We're at the main base. We have way too much silver at this base, I have noticed. And that is unfortunate. So we had to do a silver run yesterday, and now we have more silver at the other base. I want a silver sword. I want the new dark metal armor. I want things. So let's get those things. My dad always told me if you you can shit in one hand and want in the other and see which one fills up faster. My dad always had some really good knowledge and advice. I'm gonna open up my chat. Should you guys, dad always told me if you grace me with your presence in the chat room. Although for analytics purposes, I would obviously much prefer you guys talk to me in Twitch or YouTube. That's just for the analytics. For personally, I prefer if you guys came into Discord and had a chat with your voice. That would be much more preferable to me. As I said, don't be shy. I'm shy. And if I can do it, you can do it too. Alright, so we have silver on the ground here. We need to build another chest. Oh yeah. Okay, so we're a little crowded here. Now this castle we built, I just want to mention, it was kind of just me having fun. It would actually had been a lot better had we used the entire flat surface and belted structure, much like we had in the other place. Going upstairs and being in this cramped environment like this is all, I don't know, for show. I don't even know how to put it. It's not practical whatsoever. But one thing I do know, as I said, I know a few things. But right now, we gotta get a roof over this. We need more chests over here. Actually, looks like we have a second chest here. He might be trying to do some flax-like thing. I'm actually thinking about expanding the top part to have a little bit more roof space. As you can see, this is a very chutes and ladders inspired fortress. I do want to have a way to go down here without disrupting the garden. I almost wonder if I can do it right there. But, you know, I spent all this time making this circular stairwell. It would be a shame for me to exclude all reason to actually use it. Okay, we need wood. So, let's get our head on track. I probably can't go through the portal because I got stuff in my pocket. So let's try again. Let's get our head on track. Let's go back and get some wood. so I can finish the roof structure on the top, because apparently you need to have a roof over the spinning wheel. But I'm not sure why Damon wouldn't choose to put the spinning wheel just on the second floor. Oh my god, my girlfriend is cooking food and it smells delicious. One thing I do notice too is I think I'm a little bit better, I don't know, as a solo gamer when it comes to talking. I'm not sure. I feel like when Damon's in here, I'm just filling... By talking as a streamer, I'm filling his ear with stuff he doesn't want to hear. That's something I got to get over too, because I'm fairly... If 99.9% positive, he doesn't care. The dude is not shy at all. And he's actually the perfect gaming buddy to have here in Vietnam. He's around my age. By my age, he means he's 12 years older than me. We're not going to get along due to lack of maturity level. We share the same profession. So we have things we can talk shop and all that. So it's pretty good. Streaming. I'm just rambling at this point. You guys should see my moto vlogs on my main channel. God, talk about rambling. I'm gonna build a roof. I'm kind of copying the way he did it. Well, I thought I was, and it turns out I'm not. What I want to do... Actually, I've changed my mind. I'm gonna make sure I keep the smelter going while I do this, because at least keep the reason for being up here. I'm gonna expand the whole floor area. I think. Let me just start it right here, right on the top of the roof. Though, I guess if I did that, it kind of defeats the purpose of having the stone, doesn't it? Aesthetic-wise. Let's see here. How do I get on the side? I don't want to build a scaffolding, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to have to. Let's just do it. It's easy. I already got my chutes and ladder scaffolding going on. Very easy to get down there. I actually don't have to build the scaffolding. Just get underneath it like so. Can I get in there? The foundries and whatnot are actually required to be on stone or dirt. When will this crumble? I don't know, but it's going to, unless I support it. Some extra support in there. It's nighttime, and the moon is in my eye, like a hot pizza pie, and it's not DiGiorno, it's actually annoying. Oh, it's not Amore. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno. Let's get my memes. Let's get my 1990s commercials correct. For God's sakes, I'm glad those didn't collapse. I might be overdoing it, but overdoing it is what I do. That's one of my girlfriend's favorite things to say to me is, you're overdoing it. Go up top and see what it looks like. I think the spinning wheel we don't actually need for it to be on wood. I think we could probably open this up a little bit. Why am I doing this? I mean, seriously. Why am I back to building crap? I spend so much time in this game building stuff. I mean, I must enjoy it, right? I spend all this time doing this. Oh, that's weird. Let's get off this, get on snap. If you actually put the cursor on exactly where you're gonna snap it to, it actually helps, believe it or not. Took me a long time to figure that out. And by a long time, I think I just learned that 2 days ago. seem higher? No. It does, huh? What is that little thing poking through? We got caught up on it? No. It's gonna fall. It's not. Ha! How is this not falling? I'm just gonna make a big ol' area right here, huh? I don't know why. Just because I like it. I like doing it. I like building things, I don't know why. Can I get underneath that? Oh, of course. Oh, I can't get underneath that. I can get on top of it, but I think I have to go down below again. Like, everything he did, I want to knock down. And put out here on this. I'm overdoing it. Can I put that on wood? Probably can. It's like, I want to put all our crafting stations here. Yeah, why not? He's not here. He's not here to stop me. I honestly don't think he minds anyways. Let's go one square more out. I know one thing he does notice is when I don't put the floorboards the same way. Consistently facing the correct direction. I ought to do it just to bother him. I thought that was certain death. Get it there? It's not high enough, Captain. Some hippie talk right there. You know they legalized marijuana in Thailand? Talk about trying to appeal to the tourists. There we go. Is it gonna fall? It might. It may or may not. Some supports. Maybe put some supports. Maybe. I don't think I need them though. They're staying. Yeah, if I'm gonna do it, I need a ladder. I hate it. Hate this ladder thing. Wish I could just like go into build mode and float. Didn't Minecraft do that? I'm not sure. I never played Minecraft. Should be a reason why I didn't play Minecraft. There's really not. Kind of looks a little shitty, to be honest. Not Minecraft, but what I'm building here. Oh, hello. Gosh damn it. I mean, is it really? a non-cuss word if I take out God and replace it with gosh? Do I become more wholesome that way? Instead of saying God damn it, if I say gosh damn it, am I suddenly wholesome? What if I say God darn it? What if I say gold dang it? What if we realize there's just sounds we're making with our mouths and it's our brains that are actually putting meaning to them? I guess I'm kind of making fun of people that get offended by other people's mouth noises. And who cares, really? Or the thing about being a human being is if you don't want to listen to somebody's bullshit, you just turn the bullshit off. You have that choice. You have that freedom. Anyways, I'm digressing. It's not even game talk. I have to go back and get more wood. Because apparently I go through wood like a Bouvian chicken girl goes through condoms. There you go. There's some esoteric language for you. That's not where the wood's at. Well, actually, there should be somewhat over there. That's core wood. I need more regular wood. It's not going to be enough regular wood. Got a few regular woods. This might be enough. I'm going to knock down his roof, too. Then I'll collect some wood from that. Then I'm going to build a roof on this structure. This floating wooden partition thing or whatever it is I'm trying to do here. Generally, we're supposed to be facing the wood panel part outwards. I don't know why. Do it backwards. Just be like this. Actually, let's knock that out too. Why not just be able to enter this area directly? Like so. Funny, they actually make you balance the loads and whatnot in this game, but I can stack so much stuff on this structure and it will never collapse, which seems to me absolutely ridiculous. I'm sorry. I'm allergic to my own cats. And I may actually have a wad of phlegm on my... may or may not have phlegm on my hands. We're gonna go with did not have phlegm on my hands. Alright, so... what do we want to do to the roof? This is just for fun. Okay, what is this? I know what it is, but does it need to be there? Okay, wait, I'm getting ahead of myself. Build the roof. Should be getting faster at this by now, I would think. I have a feeling I'm gonna run out of wood. is just not going to cut it roof-wise. Let's try this again. Start the roof here. We're going to have to go high. Is that even straight? Am I even straight? These are questions I should have asked myself by the age of 40. I'm telling you, man, I'm starting to feel like I identify as a dolphin. Obviously, I'm making a South Park reference. Hasn't collapsed. That's a plus. Going to, though. I don't care if it... Get a little more careful here. Careful it up a little bit. I think the angled... The steep angled one is the one I want. That steep. That is very steep. Where's the one that's not so steep? That would be that one. So I guess I didn't want the steep one. Eat another bite. I mean, is that supported at all? Looks like it is. That was not. It is now. I'm scared to jump up here. Because falling down would be certain death. Why did that break? Weird. Too far from the crafting bench. What the hell are we doing here with this building? It was fun to make, though. Is that gonna fall now? It's not. like we're actually going to need to move the crafting bench over. Let's do that now. That's the forge. This is definitely a lot more practical. How do I support it to this? That's not how you do it. Let's use just a flat one like that. It's pretty easy. Long ones. So I'm gonna have to go the other way with it anyways. Doing what I'm supposed to be doing, and that's keeping the smelter going. Which means I'm gonna have to use wood from my pocket. And that sucks. I don't wanna do that. Does that look funny? Doesn't it look funny? Didn't it look funny? To me, it looks funny. I don't know about you guys. Soft angle. That broke immediately. Building roofs, and I don't. I think we need to put some wooden beams there. Missing requirement. Well, here's some wood. I don't want to ruin it. Actually, I don't want to break his roof. I like his roof. I just want to put the crafting stations out here. But guess what, boys and girls, we're out of wood. I stood through them all in the kiln. Got enough wood to make a wall? I do. I want a wall right here. Just feels safer. Alright. Well, smelling my girlfriend's food is driving me bonkers. This will be the comfort room. Some wood here. I guess I could just go out here and chop wood, right? Those pine trees? There's be a lot of core wood. That's regular wood. Yeah, let's just go outside. But the thing is, I don't have any food. In my real life belly and game belly. So let's go get some food. I want to do something with this, too. There's got to be a reason for these rooms. Or not. I mean, I guess not really in the grand scope of things. It's all for like role-playing things, right? Aspects of it. I mean, it's not for beating the game. We're gonna beat the game and just now let's start making the gear and get into the next boss and then we have the game beat. It's just fun. It's a way to relax. Go sit on the Iron Throne. The Wolf-Eyed Throne. The Raven Throne. And have a cigarette and I'll be right back. Of you calling a maintenance guy over. It's the ball bearings. Oh, why am I building again? I need to stop. I'll cut down trees here. I heard her talking, and I look at her, and she's looking at me. Big axe. Do everything in one swing. Including clear that annoying gremlin. I guess we are going to need a series of chests up there, too. We're going to have to make room for those. Push them together there for a better swing. Hi, Brute. This guy used to be the scariest of the gray dwarfs. Now they're just an additional nuisance. Be using my special god power for tree cutting. I don't have it equipped. It's too much min-maxing for me. Got my belt on at least? Okay. These are all trees I planted, or Damon, we planted. That's our own little tree farm. A lot of core wood. I'm not scared of too much core wood, I just make charcoal out of it. It is a stronger, better wood. Overweight yet? Surprisingly not. Should be now. We're getting there. Yep. When he stops hoovering up the wood, then you know you're overweight. I'm a lumberjack and that's okay. I work all day and I sleep all night and I work all day. Sounds like if I was a lumberjack, I'd want to work during the night. It'd be cooler. Those birch seeds. Some fir cones. Well, pine cones. Feathers are good. Let's pop the honey out. We've actually been using it quite a bit lately. dump chest this crap. Anything that's not wood, dump chest. What we'll put in this chest. Let's go back on this more. Maybe we should go to the circle, get my power. Nah. Stop sprinting everywhere too. Then I actually have some stamina to hit things when I get there. Ooh. Hello. Dingleberries. I'm scared to cut down those trees. I probably shouldn't. If you ruin the bushes, I don't think they grow back. Correct me if I'm wrong. That can't be the case. They have to grow back. You can essentially break the game if that was the case. Gravity. It's a rock, not a stone. That's a big ol' hunkin' pike right there. I think I just zoomed in. That's a oak fine wood stub right there. Stop shooting arrows at me. It's annoying. It's almost 200 more wood. Beach. Broke that bush. Let's hope it grows back. Well, we can't punch trees. We can, but it doesn't do any good. Alright, that's more wood. Let's drop it off. Some rocks somehow, somewhere. Station. Stop chest that stuff. Let's go out there for one more round. Because I like to overdo it. If I haven't told you already. Damon hates stumps, so I'll leave the stumps for him. So I'll get the stumps cleared. skeleton archer. Where the feathers come from? I got some dandelion somehow. At least something special comes from the stumps. Besides wood. Time to eat! Yay! I'm still gonna finish my round here. I'm overweight. I did it. They're overweight. Sucks, I got 9 minutes on that food too. I'm gonna lose all that. Give her a little more time to start the table. Actually. Sometimes if you spam it really fast, you can get extra ones in there. And I like this house so much better than that castle. Having everything on one level is so much more convenient. It's almost borderline ridiculous what I built over there. Take all the wood that I can muster. Is that it? 4 arrows? A muck shake? Can I drop something? It doesn't go there. Okay, so I better not. Almost feel like the portal that we have way down here should be on the top floor. Here she comes again for the reminder. Yep, there it is. Eat now. Now! God, no patience.
Come eat now, I'm done.
Yeah, see?
I'm done.
Okay. All right, and we're back. I'm back. Somebody's back. Just me. Of course, I have no stamina now. Because the food's all gone. Finish the roof. Move on with life. Will it hold? Probably not. Oh, it is. Pretty goody. That hold? Yep. No. No, it did not. Crossbeams here. Turned a lot green. Wow. That actually acts as a load bearing. Did. Turn it green a little bit. Okay. Turn it green a lot of it. Don't collapse, please. Didn't do it. Oh, it did do it. Something fell. What can we do about this? What is the malfunction here? What do we lose? Roof? Yeah. Why? 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 Jesus. Wow, really? This is just exploding. I should use a core log here. That'll actually help. Or is a stronger wood. That made a difference. You guys think it did? Let's find out. I've seen a lot of red. How to have roof, please. Does that help? Looks kind of funky. I should just take it all down. Do nothing but core logs. Those logs are good. Oh, I'm out of four. Wood. Core wood. Thank you. Oh, it wasn't out of four. My hammer's broken. Break. What up? It's the Damonster. Damster. Kind of almost sounds like Gamester. I went and did it again.
Knocked shit down?
Huh?
Knocked shit down?
Yeah. Some shit, but mostly put stuff up. Just can't help it. Yeah, what do you need wood for? You need wood. There's a lot of wood here.
I got some wood.
Core wood is stronger than regular wood, right? Sure hope so. Speaking of black tar, some dude just died in Sunrise Riverside apartment complex from using heroin. Died in bed. Foreigner.
Now I get the connection of black. Yep. Worst ways to go.
I guess that's just kind of falling asleep, isn't it?
Pretty much.
Nice. One thing that I've realized, it would have been a lot more practical not to have built this stone structure.
Which one?
The pseudo castle.
The new one?
Yeah.
Oy vey.
More practical just to have a flat building, much like as we do at the other place. I suppose so. Cultivator?
That's the one.
It's in the chest right next to the portal coming out to Yag. Maybe.
Because there was already one over it, yeah. Bring back the ag one?
Oh, I have one in my pocket. That's the one you're looking for. Holy shit. What an embarrassing way to die.
Fall?
Yeah, like 5 meters. I had no food. Therefore, no health. True. You make some good points.
I like the way my hair goes around.
What?
Pointy head, hair.
Huh? The roof of the stone structure. Decided to bet us or expand our crafting station. So I hope it opens things up just a little bit. It makes things a little bit easier. We shall see. Does that help any?
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
I'm on the roof.
Can I have?
You want the cultivator?
Please. Thank you, Chef.
You're welcome. Tail. Does the flax machine need to be on stone? About to find out. It does not. Oh, this little spinning wheel is loud. Alright, we have things going on now. Are you right downstairs? You are.
Oh, I
want to go.
Want to go back to my little grass shack in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Who's good? Wow, it's got a bunch of new recipes.
Indeed, it does. super dark up here. Lumberjack, but that's okay. I'm not gonna work all day. Squirt all day. Oh, it's up here on the crafting station.
Huh?
It's up here on the station. It's dark. You got peach tea? All right. Need to build add-ons.
The basic torch.
You need a resin for that? Start upgrading the ship. I need flint, need wood, leather scraps, deer hide. Lots of flint. Okay. Fine wood. I gotta go back and get flint, I guess. I guess that's what I need. Yeah, for the first stations require flint. I mean, I'm assuming we're gonna need the armory and all that fully upgraded to use the new metal to its full potential. Oh, dear. Dear me.
Dear you?
Yes. I'm afraid we only have 18 flint. I'm afraid I may need more than that. I'm afraid I may need 25 flint. Oh, wait. No, that's 10. Yep, 25 flint. Flint, certling cores.
I can go check for. Bring me an extra certling core.
Okay. Wait a minute, what we got here? Oh, that's not a flint. It's obsidian, need that. Need hides. Pine wood. Chains. Oh, so much for us not needing flint very often. We need it now. Make us use flint to relocate.
Get some flint locally, I think.
Oh yeah, huh? It's a black forest right there.
Meadow.
Where's the meadow at?
Next to the two logs for taming. Good place to hang out.
Well, I'm trudging upstairs at a very slow pace. But I have your cores. I'll feel much better about this dome structure if we can do something with these other rooms. Bump right here. Makes it hard so I can't go up when I'm overweight. What was I doing? Okay. Oops. No big deal. No big deal. Be okay. Do not rage at the game.
You didn't bring any resin, right?
No. I have one. A chopping block as far as I get without more flint.
What the?
problem with walking through here is you get stuck with a lot of shit. I guess I gotta go get fine wood and flint.
There's fine wood downstairs.
Is there?
There's like 20 or something.
There might have been at one point. I may have accidentally threw it in the kiln.
What?
I said I may have accidentally thrown it in the kiln. Please turn your hearing up. Hearing aid up.
I heard you.
I wasn't sure because you said what?
You freaking did, you bastard. Oh my goodness. I need some of that too.
I know, there's a lot of oak trees out here. Not a big deal. Just take me a few minutes. We kind of have a pretty good fine wood farm going on outside our main house.
I just need two. Plenty to hear, so I still leave a portal. I don't feel guilty.
I'm glad those raspberries got picked earlier. Because that oak tree just rolled about half a kilometer down the hill and took out every single bush in its path. Pretty sure they regrow though. I think I've destroyed these bushes before with fallen trees and they came back. Just like that, 30 fine wood. Shall we go for more? Why not? I need flint too.
Flint, eh?
Yep. Twenty-five total. I had 18, so 7. Is it beech or birch? I guess fine wood. Birch. Found it.
Hello, baby boys. I got your flint.
I got your fine wood.
I didn't take care of it.
Oh, well, I have almost 100.
Good man.
Going for more. There's something just so satisfying hearing the trees fall over, especially when they start hitting other trees. I think cutting trees is literally my favorite part of this game. Which is weird. Maybe I shouldn't shoot deers with poison arrows if we're gonna eat their meat. Thirty-five stamina is pretty good for my chunk of honey. Oh, noise. Yeah. Somebody had a button that made a ding. I don't know what it was.
This machine that goes boop.
Sometimes I forget I'm live streaming.
Boop.
Whoever made the ding, appreciate it.
Boop.
That's what I do to my cat's nose, I go boop. Okay, we've actually smelted all of the black metal.
No. Seriously?
I think so. I'm not seeing it anywhere else.
I got... Did you pick it up down here?
Yes. Yes, I did. We have 25 ingots.
That'll buy a knife.
Oh, I found more. Never mind. They were between chests. That's actually a perfect spot for black metal.
Yeah,
Flint, leather scraps, deer hide.
Did you bring up the leather scraps?
I did. Obsidian. I'm starting to get crap I don't want again, like deer head trophies. Can we please get the item destroyer and put it right in the middle?
It destroys things around it too, so I wouldn't put it right in the middle.
Oh, I see.
Summons a lightning bolt, so.
Where's the item stand? That requires iron, doesn't it?
Might be a brass nail.
After nine. I haven't used any ten. Don't have any bronze.
Here's a ten. Gotta have ten for bronze.
Well, I don't want to do them in order. Three bronze. Alright.
Coming out in a couple bits.
And I need a dump chest too. This is not the place to do it. Alright, everything that goes in the dump. Do we need resin here? Probably.
A little bit.
Ooh. Feathers, probably not. Deer meat, probably not. Gosh damn it. It's in my pocket. There's always something in my pocket. Oh, were you looking for 10? Never mind, that's silver.
No, I found
10 and silver look too close alike.
Yes.
Reason for plant. Hey, Rorschach. Care for an adventure? Is that a question? I like adventures.
Found one for the last 52 years.
Wow, I can't even remember that long.
Prince said it best.
I was waiting for you to quote Prince. Where's this 10?
Next to the smelter and smelting.
Oh. Hell.
You know, that kind of stuff.
So this should be done instantly.
By the by.
I don't have any processable items. What the hell? I just picked up wood. Sure it is. The charcoal kill. We have 10. which means we need to have bronze. What the hell? Need copper too.
Haven't finished that copper mine either yet.
Unacceptable. Can't all the things be ready?
Come on, Deskito, come over here.
Wow, you need a crafting level 4 station just to even work. Start with black metal, sword wise. Black metal shield, level 3. But I want the black metal tower shield. That requires chains. Hmm.
I got chains.
Well, I know. But we're gonna need more. Because I need some of the chains to build the upgrades for the forge.
Yep. I see two yellow hearts over there.
So what I think I'm gonna do is go mine that copper.
You widow wopsies.
Would you mind if I went and mined copper? Yeah, near.
There's a little bit. There might be a troll out there. So.
That's okay. Those guys are big babies. I'm gonna get some real food this time.
Box number 3, you gotta eat some berries. Box number 3, eat some berries.
We sure went through the stamina food fast. Did I do that? You must have helped a little. He's just speaking to me, Anzalo. Some guy named Damon. Kids already starting to talk like me. Vietnamese guys can do my editing for me on my main channel. He's starting to say words that I say. Like, looking forward to it.
Acquisitive sponge.
Mm-hmm. Insert excuse to get up for 5 minutes here. Be right back. No, 2 minutes.
Thank you.
need some mining music. I need to put music on my streams. The problem is YouTube and Twitch don't agree on which music is acceptable. Twitch has their own library and YouTube has their own library. They don't always coincide.
I got reverse geo-blocked today.
I don't know what that means.
So, I'm on a couple of these different, you know, groups or pages, whatever, that share a bunch of sometimes very strange music, sometimes very comedic music, whatever. Anyway, so I'm constantly clicking links that are geo-blocked because I'm in Vietnam on display.
Yep.
On YouTube. Today I got the reverse because I've been using my phone VPN, and Warner Music Group is currently having some issues with YouTube, and so they blocked a ton of stuff in the United States from being broadcast on YouTube. The result of which is that today I clicked on a video for a Bjork video and was blocked from viewing it because I was on the VPN to the United States. Whereas when I turned it off and went back to Vietnam, I got a lox coming with me. Step up on the rock. When I switched back to Vietnam, I could play the video no problem. Warner Music Group had no issues.
You may want to VPN to something a little bit more neutral, like Canada.
I got reasons for choosing what I choose, but when I want to go elsewhere, I do. Oi, where you going?
Singapore's pretty safe, too. Noticed. I just resubscribed Nord recently.
I hate the changes they made, man.
I don't like the way the app looks now.
Authenticating through the browser.
Yeah, I don't like that either. Yep. First, I thought I got some malware version of Nord when I started doing that. I'm super paranoid about downloading shit here. Where I wasn't in the United States, Vietnam internet is very dangerous. Find Samson a mate.
I got a couple in the works. Got six yellow ones. I'm slowly making my circuit. Change my raspberry run to my lox run.
Man, you're doing a lot of stuff I don't even know about. Dishes you speak of.
They're the things we ate off of. Man, that's a big cut. Still going. Gonna need to good place to go and replace it today, but let's see if I can look at his butt. How tame is he? Picking up his butt. 13%. I'm gonna head home. I'm leaking blood. I'm just gonna take off the band-aid.
guess it's worth it. Still got 100 pounds. Depleted that deposit.
Probably enough. Might have been enough.
There's two right here. This is a big one. Just gonna go till I'm overweight. You do when your students bite you again?
No, I kept myself washing dishes.
Oh, okay. That's right. That's why the story didn't make sense to me. £50 on the nose. Until I stop for blueberries. Nope, still fine. Now I assume there's 10 down here by the water also. I can only assume. But I don't think we need 10. I'm just gonna throw it on the ground. I'm sure I'll find it later. Oh, hello, blueberries. You guys come from? Get out of here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna skip the silver sword. No reason for it. Hello, Funling. Don't ignore me. Like I'm not a threat to you. What a weird looking house this is. Would it be better to have the windmill on the bottom? You're not even here. I'm talking to myself.
Messing with my sick mind, yeah. Come on. Do it almost every time. Get out. You didn't probably see the bonfire I put up in back?
I see it now. What's that for?
It's like a fire. It makes you feel rested and at home. Careful.
Go to Burning Man?
Never.
Never? Me neither.
So many, several of my friends have played there, and I would have liked to see some of their amazing shows there, but I've never been. Kill your berries, kill your poor baby. They have some more berries. How's it looking, Captain?
Well, I got the copper in there. Which means I can make bronze here soon. And start upgrading the stations, because that's what's holding me back. Yep. Just waiting on copper. Should be coming out any second. I think there was a little silver ahead of it. There's one. Two more. There's a lot of wood over here by the kiln. Should you need any of that coal substance? I think we're finally out of the black metal. The smelt.
No, there's two more.
All right, one more copper. Give it to me. Fine wood. What do I do with that? Here? Yep. Probably wants it really close. Okay, next one. Iron obsidian. Got that.
Oh.
Of tools. Deer hide chain. They want these stuff close.
You get chains?
Yeah. I have them. I'm surprised how close I have to put this stuff, though. I didn't work that into my planning. Wants it right on top of it. Great, more bronze. I want to move some of that self-fill free. I just didn't realize how close I needed to make it.
Well, you don't need the full-size one, but so you can sit up on two squares.
Maybe. I might need a ladder.
You might need a ladder. Are you waiting on?
I'll tell you in a second.
You might need more coppers than more.
I need 10 more coppers. For a forge cooler. The smith's anvil. I think the fire thing is getting in the way. get the anvil up here. This thing wants a lot of room. Good.
Behind the wall.
That's what I was gonna do. Put it behind the wall. I have too many things in my pocket. Side. Don't understand the difference. So weird. Great. Well, hope those irons stay on the building. Using up a lot of iron just making the improvements for the forge. Now is forge cooler. I need 10 copper for that. So that should be coming forthwith. If that's a word.
Is.
Good. I'm glad I wasn't just making up gibberish. 6 copper.
No, just borrowing it.
Make sure I give it back.
Some space of its own, too.
No.
Can't go here?
It needs to be placed near the appropriate crafting station. You can go right next to it. Right there. Not so bad.
6.
I was enclosing it for fun. Can't have it falling down. We here. Black metal sword, you say?
Sweet weapon.
Do you have one yet? Do you want one? There's a black metal atgear, an axe, a knife, a sword, a tower shield, a metal shield. If you could have one, what would you pick? I don't see a pickaxe. Maybe I just don't have the materials.
I'd say a sword then. Black metal axe is nice, but...
Well... I don't see a black metal pickaxe. We must be missing something. Time to retire the old battle axe. Yay. Are we keeping feathers over here? Probably not, right? What about resin? Dump chests in front of the portal. The dump. Anything that needs to be sorted into the main stuff.
That's what we need next.
Alright. I guess it's time to go out and hunt some furlings.
Wow.
I mean, that's a thing, right? Going out and hunting them just for the metal?
Yes, sir. Got that. We should find the closest village to the... the sacrificial altar and cure that one.
Okay. For that, I'm gonna need the proper nutrition. We have 15 iron.
On that side.
We have way too much silver over here. Item stand, bronze nails.
Those.
Indeed. Where do I get these carrot seeds? Did I walk outside at the wrong time? Fine woods on the other side. I still delay this project till later. It's not necessary.
One carrot seed you picked up.
Yeah. It was a lot when I had a full inventory.
Yep. Alright, where's my closest settle?
We got carrots. Negative. BRB to all those not watching. You sleeping?
Harass me. Love the meadows.
Are you still here?
Back.
Ah, me too. I'm going on a blueberry run. We got lots of raspberries, but we're low on blueberries. Okay, well, shit. I got attacked by a brute with no food or weapon. So I had some honey. Well, I restocked the food. Stamina food, anyways. Let's kill the one star brute. With only honey in my belly. That was real rather risky. Because he hit hard. But the new sword made short work of him. I think the next thing I'm going to get is the tower shield. Blueberry bushes, please. We have enough thistle.
Probably.
We have enough ancient seeds?
Yes.
Oh, God, how did I end up doing that circle? It's not where I wanted to go. Oh. Dude. That was the most bullshit experience I've ever had hunting a bird. That needs to get fixed. What's the next bow?
Boat?
Bow. And boat.
Bow. I don't know any other boats. There is another bow. Probably crossbow.
We can't make a galley? With cannons on the side? Is that more efficient than the Sirtling cores?
Yeah. Usually. Just gotta hang around away from the spawn.
We need to get attacked again. We got a whole bunch when we got attacked that time. I think we did. We got like 6.
Yeah, it's nice. The attacks are nice.
Ho-hum. Stuck in the water on the side of a mountain.
Swords won. Guess I haven't been using a lot of swords so far.
Yeah, mine's level 14. It used to be pretty high. But I've died a bunch of times since I've used a sword. Believe it or not, I actually don't want to fight you. Kill me.
There's a couple cores. We got 9 flinthead arrows. Don't need those. Like the 9 feathers.
You got almost 100 feathers in the chest.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Take them anyway. Only 7 gold. Oh, another 4.
Hold the door is pretty rude. He told me away with you. I was just walking by. Acts like it's all about him.
I've gotta be me.
Oh, you be you. I went to Blueberry Hill at base 2. And came back with 27 blueberries. Wasn't a good find. That's better than nothing. The amount of bones we have is ridiculous.
Well, when we do get to the crossbows, the bones become the bone bolts, so that sounds
good. I'm glad they'll have a use. Yeah. Cultist trophy just got knocked off the wall. Huh. And I unlocked a recipe, Fenris Hood, by knocking it off the wall. I'll be damned. I need carrots. If you're looking for ingredients, most of my good ones are in my pocket. Don't throw anything at me. Just don't have a single free slot. Now I do. Needle arrow, alright. Pier 62. A strong arrow.
Ain't bad.
They have been superfied.
What? We gotta grow more seeds.
There's plenty of onions planted outside.
Plenty.
I hope.
Seeds,
What'd you find?
Beach seeds.
Where at? Where you at? Well, there should be. If you look near the forge. I don't need to carry my swamp key and wishbone everywhere, right? Wow, it's past 10 o'clock. Well, I'm ready either for a mission or get off the computer. I think the latter is probably the better option since I have to be in District 10 at 7:15 in the morning.
You're
Yep. My girlfriend already fell asleep. And she didn't even get up early. Porcupine. Deadly weapon bristling with fiendish spikes.
It's quite nice, actually. You might like it.
A lot of iron. Making a black metal tower shell. It doesn't use any iron.
Man.
Do you need black metal for your project?
Nope.
That's good, because we're down to 9. Too. I'm just admiring my new shield. I had some good progress today.
What did I do again?
I think you fed a bunch of or brought a bunch of loxes over.
Well,
got a certling cores. Yet.
Got a bunch of certling cores. Got some blueberries. Did some planting.
Yep. I didn't do much more than you.
Guess I was helpful.
I didn't do very much either. Mostly built this little thingy here.
Well, good night.
Yep, good night. See you tomorrow. Tomorrow's a long day.
Whew.
Better hurry up and get to it. I'm so excited. Better hurry up and get to sleep so my day can start.
That's the way.
Alright, see you later. And those of you that are watching, I am signing out. You guys are awesome. Thanks for stopping by. Cliche out.